Rahim AlHaj Trio.
Thank you very much. Thank you for coming here and supporting this concert. What a beautiful audience and friends, music lovers. I really moved by short conversation with the beautiful young kid here, and he came to me and he said, "Can I shake your hand?" I said, "Of course." who doesn't like it? And he said, "Well, I have to tell you, I started learning oud, and you are the reason I'm starting to play oud. Thank you very much." And because that's what the great things. That's what we need for this our life to make difference in our generation, right? And I think that's the purpose for us to serve the world and serve this beautiful planet for good reason. And second piece we'd love to play is called Sadaka, friendship, and I composed it for Uden String Quartet, and I don't have quartet. I have better than quartet. I have trio for it. So this is we're gonna play it. And I composed this piece actually because I have a friend, my childhood friend, and he is the violinist of the first violinist of the Iraqi Symphony Orchestra. And he doesn't like, you know, our music. He just like Bach and Mozart and Schubert. And he said, our music is bullshit. So so I just take some melodies and maqam and combine them together to impress him. That's friendship.
You like it so far? Okay.
Well, you have no choice. You have to listen to us anyway. Okay, guys, so you are from D.C. I know you are sophisticated. We came from the desert, right? New Mexico, we are not sophisticated like you. But we will play. Do you know how to count to four? You know how to count to four? Yep. Okay, we'll see. So this piece is called Chant, and raised actually based on Irish rhythm. It's called 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? And I remember my mom, when I was in Baghdad, I always, she used this rhythm, Irish rhythm, right? How many of you are Irish descent? Here we go, right? Irish, Scottish, and Native American. I don't know why I was doing that, but it's okay, right? But anyway, so, and I said, well, how come this Irish rhythm came to Iraq? Well, actually, yes, because we occupied it by Brit, right? That time, so they brought this rhythm to us. And I remember my mom used this rhythm, and to when the kids started making noise and being annoyed, so she always used this rhythm to keep them quiet. You know, make song, made up songs, I'm like, hey, Habibi, sweetheart, blah, blah, to keep them quiet. And this piece to keep our life quiet. So let's practice together. For when I say 1, 2, 3, 4, you are just clapping like that, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Right? Here we go. So when I say 1, 2, 3, 4, you will end. Okay? Easy? I guess. So 1, 2, 3, 4. But you keep it the same, right? Yeah, keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 4, 4. Okay. I will give you another chance. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, right. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're kidding me. 4. Not 16, 4. Let's do it.
Thank you.
Okay, now, when we finish four, can you count to 10? No? All right. This is a request, actually. This is a rhythm based on 10-8 rhythm, and it is a very classical Middle Eastern and Arab rhythms called Sama'i Thaqil. And a lot, how many Arab here? They know speak Arab. Here we go. So you can sing with it if you know it. Of course, you're going to know it from the Andalusian time. So Issa will guide you to do this 10-8. If you make a mistake, I'm going to really, really pissed. Okay? Don't do it. Okay, Issa. Go get.
So I need you to clap on 1, 4, 6, 7, and 8. So let's give it a shot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3.
Keep going.
Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
job.
Thank you. You having fun so far? Okay, thank you. Now we would love to hear, have to really introduce my best friend and incredible musician. I'm really honored and humbled and excited also for this trio. In fact, this is called Access of Evil. Seriously, in fact, we have another musician from North Korea. And he is actually in New York, and he's a clarinet player. And but, you know, he is actually in with New York Philharmonic. And for a reason, actually, very sad one, he didn't make it today. So we have Iraqi, Iranian, North Korean, right? That's the axis of evil. And we added Palestinian. Nobody loved them, right? Nobody liked them. So we need to show the world, actually, that this is our planet. It has nothing to do. In fact, Sourena, thank you. Sourena is from Iran. He's been just 1 year and 2 months. And this is his first concert in the United States. Incredible musician. Who thought one day Iraqi and Iranian, they play together? We had a war for 8 years, right? We lost 1 million people from Iraq and 1 million from Iran. And now we play together, right? So we need to show the world it's a beautiful thing. Now, thank you very much. And now I will hear Sourena and Issa, they play a wonderful piece without the oud. So we'll play one of the piece of Sourena.
Thank you.
Sourena Sefati. Issa Malluf. Let's make you more sad. This piece,
Shuri.
About Shuri?
Sure. Okay.
So this one is called Searching, and this is about a beautiful young man like this guy. He saw a beautiful girl at the mall, and he fell in love with her. And he doesn't know he was shy to ask her, right? So, and he went and just he go every day to the mall. Maybe he can find her and say her, you know, I'm really interested. Poor guy. So he's go every day to the mall searching, hope that she's gonna come one day, right? So he's searching. This is the searching for a beautiful spirit of our beautiful generation in this beautiful country. Thank you.
Thank you.
It's okay to make you a little bit sad, right? It's okay. My sweetheart here just crying. My beautiful wife. Gorgeous girl. All right, so let's have fun, right? This is one, it's called Fly Away, right? Let's fly. Thank you. That was fun. That's really fun. Now, as you know, this instrument is really complicated, right? It's not guitar, just do it like this and then this. So we have to change a lot of tune, and there's a lot of string. There's like 36 string here. So so we played some tunes, traditional tunes, and of my pieces, which is really, I find it beautiful. When I was 13 years old, I composed this piece, and it's called Waterfall. And so when we get together, me and Sourena, we played this piece. I gave him the score, and he played it. And he said, Rahim, I have a question for you. Did you really stick with whatever you composed 23 or 35 years ago? I said, actually, yes, I stuck with it. So it's been 35 years, this piece, and based on maqam, actually Iranian maqam, we called it dasht. And somehow we stole it from them, and we put it as a bayat, as a maqam bayat, and we said, this is ours, it's not Iranian, right? Typical American, right? So so they occupied it, and then they said, it's ours, right? That's it. All right. So this piece, actually, it's, like I said, it's reminded of my childhood, and it's based on the maqam dasht, and you hopefully you will enjoy it. In fact, the rhythm also, it's very Iraqi, not Iranian. I have to say that, right? Sourena, it's not up to you. This is Iraqi, right? Please, don't give me a hard time. All right. So this is chobi, actually, as you know. This Iraqi chobi when the people... They, so this is very Iraqi. It has nothing to do with Iran. I swear to God. Right? All right. So this is a waterfall. Can I have a little bit of monitor here? Thank you. Thank you.
you the last tune.
Thank you.